Alright, it's time to go to the World Grand Prix. It's really not my third time re-recording this because it's the first time I didn't have my mic out the whole way. Second time I forgot to readjust the audio from when I was in a call with a friend last night playing this game. So I turned it way down so I could actually hear him instead of blowing out my eardrums. And now we're here. So basically, we're gonna start this off is to get our cards ready for the first round, which I knew is that piece right away. And as we didn't know, it's out here. First hit of the World Grand Prix takes place at Peach Raceway 2 in Peach Town. Do you want to go to the Q Factory? We do. Obviously. And we meet the same person. So, let's say it again. There are 7 stages in the World Grand Prix. You're given points based on your standings. And the total points earned by the team determine the results. If you retire, your team total score for that stage will be 0 and you will have to go into the next stage. So be careful. Now, first stage takes place at Peach Raceway 2 here in Peach Town. Are you ready? We are indeed. Let's go. So, as you see, the World Grand Prix is a little bit different in the way that teams are developed, in the way that every team is color coordinated. Like, I think this is Jackie up here in third. His team is all white. It got you in the inferior 77B. We all know you gotta keep the original 77B livery. If you're running it. You gotta hit the third if you want. Which I did. And my god, Peter just flew around the other side of me. Peo, I'm gonna call him Peo, because Peo sounds a lot like a pedophile. And I don't want that affiliated by team. So Peo, it got to fight with Diaz hard for a second, but the 1-2-3 to start it off. Good start to the World Grand Prix for us. So now the second stage of the World Grand Prix takes place at Temple Raceway in Quincy City. You get there faster, you get more. Yeah, no dip. Thank you, Gonzo. Very cool. By the way, that's the guy's name for every key factory. His name Gonzo. But we gotta prepare the race real quick by equipping the big tires. Okay, the tire we use everywhere but the Peach Raceway, and I'm gonna try Nightclaw for KC Racing. It can go very good or very horribly, but the way that track lays out, it's more road than it is off-road. So I think I'll gain the time back, plus some, going with the race tire. So we'll see. But anyway, that's after this stage. This stage is the World Grand Prix take place to the Raceway. The trick lies in how you drive in the moat, obviously. But we've written this track. We've written this track twice before. Let's make it in there and win. But I do want to watch it, how much I use my set turbine. Honestly, that's a stingray. I like the stingray. Oh god, I like the stingray body. Oh my! That wall screwed me over so hard. Oh please! They're getting an awful start to the race. But we try. We go. We continue onward. Oh, we got Jack ahead of Pio, but he could adjust it right away because he has energy. He can burn. We don't. I could rack a lap one here. They get stuck there, I don't, so that puts me into that lead for our team, but I don't care who wins, I'm gonna get a 1-2-3 in the process. Okay, you know, 1-2-3 max points, and we here at Team ABT9 love max points. So, yeah. Onto the white flag, we're not even right on field with it. Where it happened, a lot of areas that I raced this track. So we have field to burn this lot. Big ideal. Well, only a little bit though. We don't have too much left. I want to try to get a contributor a little bit towards the end. But out of the book for the final time. Through the final corner for the final time. It's a dominant performance. We get 1, 2, 3 at Temple Replay. And I'm sure that we are here to play. Which, you didn't really miss much of anything because in the last recording I had, we did the same thing. We got max points for series. We dominated. So, seriously, the World Grand Prix takes place at Maker Raceway in San Polish. It's definitely. Yeah, of course it's not here. Thank you, guys. It's very cool. No, I don't want to quit. That could have been tragic. That would be recording for a fourth time. But, we move. San Polish. But before we go in, we're taking a bit of a risk here. It will pay off if the question. No, I didn't want to put pay on what? Pay on what? Thursday, the World Grand Prix takes place at Mega Race League here in San Paulo. This is the amusement part. There are many hard turns which have not hit any walls. I mean, I kind of figured there are hard turns. We've already been here. Twice. I think we're on the right strategy this time. Oh my, you guys have to bear much better on to move through the tires. Oh my, yeah, I think I'm gonna have to recall. I did not, we definitely made the recall. But it's really gonna matter here. We're gonna have no grip out here. But the grip is actually not that terrible. Like, we're definitely slower than the mid tires around here, but not much slower. We gain up all that lost time in the process of the lap anyway. See, I think they're definitely better. What's the lap time? Looking like 50 seconds, roughly? Oh my goodness. Yeah, definitely very cold. We're going to be about a minute with the mid tires. We're going to be about 10 seconds to lap. Doing the racing tire. Definitely the right call. Whoa, we're drifting a little bit. I had to do a bit of drifting on the dirt, but not on the asphalt. Hey, a point is away in a second, but yeah, he's had a little bit of an issue. He's down in fifth. But he right back up to a 1-2-3 for now. Oh, but he got stuck again. I still think there's a right call for all, but the air is a bit wonky. Final lap. We're gonna dominate, like, crush the field here at Night Glow. But my teammates are not doing so hot. Like, DX and 12 is kind of disappointing. I feel like we have to start to get 1-2-3 here. We're gonna watch this one to the end. Because it went DX to improve a little bit. T is likely gonna get P2. But it's a dominant victory. Start to finish here at Nigel. We run out 51 flat the last lap. I did that fast. A cool tip of the info. Now Diaz, if he gets stuck, he dies. Not ideal. The Pia's gonna pull his own weight. Peo, I gotta say Peo. Guys, if you want to get used to that. But Diaz, struggling in 10th right now. He's back to 11th. 12th even. My goodness. Diaz has not had a good race at all here. He's back up to 11th, but I think that's getting just around the top 10. As Pia comes around, he is comfortably in second. What about Diaz? He's still making a spot to the line. To the line! We'll still get all three records in the top 5. First, second, fifth. Still good points. That's going to be actually the best point for this race, for this event. Team Harrison's behind it with 73. We scored 12 points over them. Which is good. We want to keep extending that gap. Now we get back to Big Tire, where we will be on for the rest of the Grand Prix. Not the last adjustment we'll make, but the last tire adjustment we'll make for the rest of the Grand Prix. Fourth stage takes place at Snow Mountain Raceway, White Mountain. So let's go there. Warp to... There it is, White Mountain. There's no hint for this race. Are you ready for the race? This should be easy for you. I mean, seeing that we won the first three rounds, I kind of figured it'd be easy. But, let's go. The green. And I don't know why the Diaz's line always gets the horrible launch. Peo's line gets the fantastic launch that we're in the air. Oh no, that's not ideal. Less than ideal for the start, but we had the brain power to come back from that. I'd rather have it to me than Diaz or Peo, because I don't think they recover when that activates as I would. As we we were leading, but then we just got back by 2 members. I think it's Team Harrison that is. But we finished last one as your race leader. That is Kale who's struggling, and Diaz is trying to carry his own weight this race. We have equipment that on paper should be easy 1-2-3 every race, but the AI just don't cooperate with me sometimes. And if we're not cooperating with me on this run. But the long I carry my own way, I win every race, we should be good. I can see that Diaz got the second. Hey, I'm looking for fourth. And I was trying to run out of fuel, actually. And now we're back up to a 1-2-3. Nightglow didn't go it went good for it. Not the best, but went pretty good for it. Can we rebound with a good 1-2-3 here? And I can tell you one thing for sure, we're gonna rebound at the 1 because I'm gonna... I don't think there's a way I blow this racer to run out of fuel here. But... that's not gonna happen. Out the final corner. We're winner of that Snow Mountain. Diaz looks like he'll hold on for a second. Can Peo get to the line? Oh, they're beating the Bayon for third. Behind Diaz. Peo got out in front. He'll finish third. It's a 1-2-3. What a finish that actually was. He passed Harrison in the final corner. Like, we just actually destroyed the field on points that time. With 3 rounds to go, we have almost a full race lead. Actually, we go to Lover Raceway in Chestnut Canyon. I could have showed the drive there. Gone is correct. I could enjoy the drive there, but why would I? And I could take warp. And there's no tip here? Whoa. Now it's gone to guide me to get serious when I've been serious the entire time. And we're green for lava run. A 1-2-3 here would be fantastic for the point for the championship, because I think we got a full race lead going into the final two races. And what I'm pretty confident we'll get a 1-2-3 at. The other one is a question mark though. So game max points here would be nice. Oh, the DS could have blocked me. I'm gonna let off, but let him go. Cause that can happen to the AI. But we take the lead here. Alright, we do want to use our energy wisely to this point. We go up the hill, second time around. Figured that my noise had been easy, I didn't want to pause. Anyway, we're just vibing out front. My teammates are comfortably ahead of fourth. If Heritage doesn't do so well here, it could be game. Whoops, we almost spin it. That could have been bad, but we have such a large gap, I'm not that worried about it. And we're around the final quarter, we're out here, onto the final lap here, lava run. Just over 53 seconds, that lap. Diaz and Feo are nowhere near me. Like we're just gonna go around these corners. Nice and smooth. Our energy is starting to run out, but we only have like a quarter of the lap to go. A couple more corners. And I'll keep the race going just until like they get out of here. Once they get out of here, to confirm 1-2-3. But across the line. It's a very confirmed win! I need to go flying into the wall, it cut though. So maybe I died, I don't know. But 52-4 last lap. Diaz, Peo, are leading the charge. Diaz, he'll get second. What about Peo? He also gets out, he'll get third. We get a 1-2-3. And that's massive for a championship hope. Team Harrison got 6-9-7 with a good result, but they lose 16 points, and I believe they're 89 out, so their hopes are almost done, I think. As long as they score solidly in the 6th round, we're good. Kick it up 6th round. It is at Lagoon Raceway, Kai Island. Do we go there? And as long as we outscore Harrison, we win the championship. That's all we need to do here. And the little bit, two more tinkerings to do for the championship. So here you want to do propellers instead of jet turbine for all three of your cars. Island, are you ready for the race? It gives you a hint in the going to the race chat, which you can find to go through the waterfall. It is. I will try to get through all three times, but I think I'll make it 2 to 3. But anyway, lights out. And away we go. Looking Reefway. All we need to do is go for Harrison, we win the championship. With Harrison, I hit the red team then. We need to outscore the red team overall, and we win the title. They can even outscore by a little bit. I think we have like a 10 point buffer if they get max points. Just know, if we are outscoring Harrison, it can't be by more than 10. Or if they have a mathematical shot at Click Track. Like, we did know the shortcut the first shot. Well, did you get to know the shortcut took one lap? I think you win this race. Diaz and Pay are pulling their own weight. The 1-2-3 at the moment. Team Harrison is trying everything they can at this point. Try and catch up, but I don't think it's too doable. If we get 1-2-3, we know the title's over. But the 1-2-4 at the moment, the title would still be unlocked, though. That's a 1-2-3 title, still unlocked. Obviously. As I am not under any pressure for the 3 lead. As we know the shortcut again. But they take that to recover in case you missed the shortcut. But here we come. Around the corner to take to go past the water. White flag in the air. And Harrison does not want to see me take the white flag in the operant, but I don't think they're getting anyone else can do the steal the three for me. We're going to use the shortcut again. Getting the shortcut the first time was good, but not needed, as you can tell. As we're kind of on our first lap car, actually. Are they quick? They're stuck? No, they quite got unstuck. Energy is running a bit low now. We don't want to fall off, we always do. I'll get Team Harrison a chance though. Just in case whether we're to get stuck. Anyway, I'll get them a shot. Cause they're gonna need it. Coming through the final corner. We have won the race, but have we won the title as well? We're gonna let the rest of the race run out. It's up to Peo and Diaz to bring it home. It's really more to Diaz, because I think Peo is so far out front. I think if he does get stuck, he'll get unstuck before Eric will get to him. Meanwhile, Diaz got you out. But we wait for KO. Out of the final quarter, good final quarter. He's gonna lock up P2. And I think that's his, at the take championship over. Diaz also through. That's your championship locked up. Around the final corner, Diaz complete the 1-2-3. Complete the championship. We win the title. A race early. What a run to lock it up. Cannot be happier with that result. Okay, that means going into the final. Oh, and Team Harrison had a soccer race. I think Team Eddie had the most points in that last race with 96-9. But we have number 100 point buffer, and we know the max is 87. So it's over. There's nothing they can do. We are your champions. But just to confirm, we are going to be. Let's get on the jet turbines for Click Track. The final stage of the World Grand Prix takes place at Click Track in Mushroom Road. I'll take you to Mushroom Road. Thank you, Jim. Well, I'm actually working today. The final stage of the World Grand Prix. The British one should be careful. It is the final stage, like it or not. Well, we really enjoyed this final stage because we already won the title. Does not matter what happens here. We get to do soccer 22nd, 23rd, 24th. And still win the title. But I want to go out the way we carry the stick. Yeah, ship 1-2-3. That would have been flying in the air. It's Rhea fight for second in the title, though. I want to see you get second at this point. And that's a shooter tail right there. We are your leader after lap one. We're not 1-2-3, but we are definitely there. We're drifting. We're heavy drifting. Around the final corner here. The white flag is in the air. We're the final lap of this championship. And it's the victory lap for us. Because there's nothing anyone can do to stop their team from winning it. Even a 1-3-4 wouldn't be enough. Because we still score max points, or not max points, we score the most points of the team. I'm okay with them being 1-3-4 or 3-4 here. But at the final corner, it's in pure domination for yours truly. I have won every race in the championship. Now, do we get 1-2-3 to close it out? Rock the line. We don't even get second. We get third and fourth. Jackie had this championship boss wrong with this second. Who gets second in the title fight? Ooh, I think Harrison edged them out. They do. But we wouldn't get $80,000, which we can't use, really. Wait, we take it. Congratulations, you're the champion. Your goal is just within reach. All that luck at the race you get the president. I think you know that the president is the Cod Hill. I'll take it to the key factory in Cod Hill. So, it gave me some good chance to rack it up here. I did have fun in that championship, though. Thank you, Johnson. But, I wasn't gonna wait to do the championship or president race until after. Until we got more stamps, but we're just gonna do it. We're doing it. We're here in Cod Hill. And now we go. Up this rainbow. Avoiding the NPC, because that's a time loss. We go up this hill, and we are at the White House. There's a guard outside. We gotta talk to him. Welcome, you're the winner of the World Grand Prix, correct? Congratulations. I can tell you're the winner. I've been the gate man for many years, and I've never seen that look of pride. Please, come on in. Let it go to open up. Oh, there he opened up. So now we enter that White House. Then we meet the secretary. Hello, hello. How many of you made it this far? I'm president of the Forest Secretary. The only one who can challenge me before is the one who has to work on free trophy. You will race against each other at the raceway in my city. It sounds simple, but don't be fooled. You'll see what I mean when you get there. Do you want to challenge Victor Forrest? We do. This way. It's President Forrest. Haha, I'm President Forrest. So, you're the one who won the World Grand Prix. You was just like me when I was young. So, how's your trick getting here? You look pretty confident. Very good. If you're to become the president, you have to beat me. Do you want to challenge me? Here we go. Final race, boys. Oh, not the final race. You'll see what I mean by that. We're green. Three laps against President Forrest. And this theme kind of goes. The only time to get you here in this theme, so I have to show if this guy looks good. It's been a great trip. It's been a great journey. We got through so much trial, frustration. But at the final quarter, it's AB29, President of the World. We have just congratulated Forrest. And I'm dying to get a screenshot here. I think I got a good one. I think I'm there in one just in case. Okay. I have two good candidates. Not that I'm close. After I start recording this clip. Unreal that we did that. Let you guys watch it. I'll let you guys go with the last lap. We went a bit wiser, don't worry about it, but... Man. I feel like Goosebumps with beating this game. I beat this game about like 5 times at this point. That's really good Goosebumps. Anyway, we got back to Forrest. Haha. Oh, you got me. You're an incredible racer. So, you're doing that already because of this president? I was watching your abilities. Congratulations! You're now president of this world! I wanted to congratulate you with this president's body. Get body key 149. Well, I'm sure you'll be a great president. And then we get a good question. I want you guys to watch it. Sorry about that, I hit the escape key on accident. That would never not give me goosebumps. I'm kind of speechless again. I've seen that movie about 10 times, and it still gets me every time at the end that we finished. We're technically done with the game, but I'm just getting started. You see the stamp book right here? It's not even close to being done. We're gonna count the amount of stamps I have. It's really not that many. But you're funny if you think I'm done. Let's go back here. And there's so many that we don't even know what to do yet. So, did you think I'm finished with this game after only basically 10 episodes? You're far too wrong. Okay, we still have. We have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 30, 31, 32, 34. We only have 34 stamps. There's still 56 to go. We're only a third of the way done with this game. Truthfully, only a third of the way done with this game. So, what's coming next is we're gonna do all the towns. We're gonna flip every town upside down until we've done everything in every town. So, I'm gonna cut it off here. Well, I mean, I'm gonna show you guys what happens when you get into a Q factory as a president. Little different. Hey, Mr. President, what's up? God, I feel so good. But, yeah, that's the base game done. But, we're going for all stamps. We're going for all the stamps. We're going for double parts. So, until when I see you guys peace time, which is gonna be like right after this. See you guys later. Peace.